This video shows how to create system recovery media for your HP computer using Windows 7. Recovery media contains backup files of the original operating system, drivers, and application software that came with your computer. In the event that you want to perform a system recovery and the recovery data on your hard drive has become damaged, recovery media can be used to restore your computer to its original condition. Note: HP recovery software allows you to create recovery media only once. It's essential to use a blank USB flash drive with at least 32 GB capacity. The recovery information is very important, so it's a good idea to use a flash drive that you trust. The recovery media creation process may take 30 minutes or more to complete. Before you begin, close all other programs running on your computer and disconnect from the internet. Insert your USB flash drive into an open USB slot on your computer. If a window opens asking if you want to use the drive, close the window. Click Start and then All Programs to bring up a list of software. The Recovery Media Creation software can be found in either the Recovery Manager folder or the PC Help and Tools folder. Select Recovery Media Creation. A User Account Control window may appear. If so, click Yes. A Recovery Manager window opens. Here you are prompted to select which recovery media method you would like to use. Select Create Recovery Media with the USB flash drive. Then click Next. The next screen will ask for verification of the location where you want to create the recovery media. If it's not already highlighted, select the location of your USB flash drive. Click Next. The Recovery Manager screen will then prompt you to format your USB flash drive. Formatting a flash drive will delete any files and information on that drive. Click OK to continue with the process. The recovery software will then begin to create the recovery media. While the software creates the recovery media, it will go through two processes. During the first process, the software copies the files to the USB flash drive. During the second process, the recovery software verifies the files. When the recovery media creation process is finished, a screen will display stating that the recovery media was successfully created. Click Finish. After successfully creating the recovery media, eject the flash drive so you can safely remove it. Remove the USB flash drive. It's important to keep the USB flash drive in a safe, protected place. If this USB flash drive becomes lost or damaged, you will need to contact HP to obtain new recovery media. Thank you for viewing this video. For more help, go to hp.com/support.